Here, and so you have some great ideas for us to do lunch for our kids, especially right. With school starting back up, and you don't want to get them bored. You want to make them a good healthy lunch, right?
Yes, exactly. And what I always recommend is just do leftovers. So that way it's just easy, convenient, put it in a container and ready to go. You do want to at least try to keep a veggie, a fruit, whole grain, and some protein in their meal. So for example here, you were asking about these containers. So I love these because
they're so cute.
You can keep, they're from Ami, so I found them on Amazon, and these are warm, and then these are cold.
Wow, so you can do like a little hot dish in there, and then all you have to do is just put this on top, and then your kid at lunchtime can take that off and have hot and cold food.
Yeah, so because what I've got the feedback from kids is that they can bring it, but then it has to be cold or it has to be warm, so they don't have a microwave. It's always best to bring lunch from home. Unfortunately, many of the school lunches are not the healthy option. If that's the case, at least monitor the portion sizes.
Yeah.
But otherwise, you can still do like, we can do like a peanut butter just rolled up. Or if sometimes the school don't allow peanuts, so you can do cashew, you can do almond, you can do different things. Okay. Make it like a little tortilla.
And you rolled this bread too, right?
Yeah, so this one, you just roll it. And then you can make it like little sushi rolls and make it interesting. And get your kids involved. Try to like go with you to the grocery store and have their opinion, like what do you want? And so that way they make sure to eat it.
Yeah, and then so you're gonna cut them up too, so they're kind of fun to eat.
They're kind of like, yeah, so they're bite sized. They don't need a utensil. And this one is sprouted wheat bread, has a little bit more fiber and protein than just regular whole wheat. So that's a good alternative.
I love it, Karina. What else do we have here?
So over here, I put some edamame. So if some kids don't want to do any of the animal based protein, it's still really high in fiber and high in protein. So that's a great alternative. So you can have just something like this. And then add some fruit to that. And these ones are also, these are ravioli, but they're filled with almond ricotta. So,
nice.
Yeah, so if they want to do dairy-free, that's another alternative. And these are just chicken tacos. You got some guac. If you want to do more veggies instead of the chips, you can do something like cucumber and then just whatever fruit they like.
Karina, thank you so much. You are definitely stepping up the lunch game for all the kids out there. I mean, this is outdoing the old turkey sandwich that we used to get. Where can we find you?
California Nutrition Group is a website, or social media, Karina Nutrition.
Awesome. Thank you so much. These are some great ideas, you guys. I'll send this back on over to you.
Oh, no. Suddenly I'm feeling ashamed of my lunches I pack for my own kids. Or Karina, thank you so much. I'm going to try to step up my lunch game. President Trump is back in the White House after visiting the towns that were devastated by mass shootings. What he's considering doing amid the loud calls for stricter gun laws.